Tell the audience what it is that you got here.
I am drinking green apple jalapeno soda.
Where did you get that?
I purchased it at Rocket Fizz Sodas. They make all tons of crazy things. Yeah, like
in what town?
In Chattanooga. They make bacon flavored soda, key lime pie, cherry pie. It's some of it's just all disgusting. And
so what possessed you to buy green apple jalapeno drink?
It like stood out, and it was like really disgusting. It looks just ultimately the best thing.
Have you tasted it yet?
No, I have not.
All right, well, let's see you taste it.
All right.
Bottoms up. Take a nice big old slug of it. All right, let's do it. Hey, come on, this could be going on the YouTube. Is it really bad?
It's horrible. It's spicy.
Yeah, we get burned in the kitchen almost every day.
Actually, I wish I hadn't gotten it.
You think you can go trade it in?
I can't.
Wow. Oh well. Over and out.